prophet, man who shouted Allahu Akbar and threw himself into ruin, died, Padu Network said. And also here, Ja Oil Company fight back by holding its own press conference to reject claims of building petrol station on cemetery, the Padu Network said. So let's go to other bulletins like Standard. Standard newspaper, court award expel Marina student $250,000 damage lifts expulsion. Then six murder suspects allege police torture. And also GANU leader on voter registration. IGP declares serious logistical constraint before assembly. Ja Oil says Banjul land not allocated by government. Let me sit down. That's all. So let me start with that one. The headline, Ja Oil says Banjul land not allocated by government to them. By Omar Ba, Standard reporter, read by Al-Hajjala, here, Radio Saljero, North Spain. The Ja Oil management has clarified that its disputed Banjul property was not allocated to them by the government. Last week, Banjul Mayor Rohi Low expressed disappointment over the government decision to allocate lands, including a graveyard, to businessmen without consulting her office. Reacting to the Banjul Mayor's claims in a media briefing yesterday, the Ja Oil Company manager Momodu Hydra told journalists that the land in question was bought from the owner of the defunct radio seat, Connie Wadner. I want to make it emphatically clear that the property was legally purchased by Ja Oil Company on 9th July 2020 from Constant Wadner Ekorin. This transaction was never a government allocation, but a sale between a private property owner to Ja Oil Company, a legally registered Gambian-owned business entity, he told journalists. He said if BCC had listened to them, they would not have reached this far. In fact, it will interest you to know that 95% of our lands were bought from private persons, he said. Responding to claims that the company is building in an old Banjul cemetery, Hydra said, "We were shocked and disappointed when he heard these rumors. In fact, the particular location cited by the mayor is an ongoing construction of a police station which belongs to the Gambia government of the Gambia. Ja Oil Company was approached by the Gambia police force to assist in the construction works, to which they committed to providing the necessary construction materials and equipment only. Ja Oil Company was not involved in obtaining approvals and clearance for the particular location next to the petrol station radio seat. This was the sole responsibility of the Gambia police force," he said. He said, "Tears on rumors that Ja Oil has a lot of monopoly over other companies since Barrow came to power. Mr. Hydra contended during Yaya Jammeh's time as well, or as we all know, a lot of businesses ran away and the flow that remain kept a low profile, and they did for a good reason. The fear was that you invest all your wealth at the end of the day, you are disposed of your business. Many diasporans had to stay on the diaspora, but Ja Oil was an exception, though we were a bit cautious. So in 2017, when the new Gambia came, everybody came with the hope that now we have the right atmosphere to come out and invest, he said. Hydra said Ja Oil's expansion can only be an added advantage to the country, as the company is currently employing over 1,000 Gambians. We also pay millions to the government on a monthly basis. That is not a bad thing. These are all positive things around the expansion, so I don't see why it should be a problem, he said. He said Gambians should support their own brothers and sisters, because if this frustration has to continue, investors will start putting their monies in a bank and deposit it in a bank, or go to a third world country to invest there. Hydra said this company has attempted to meet the BCC mayor, but she refused to grant them audience. It ends there. Stay tuned. Don't go away. We'll be back momentarily in Mandinka, but different segment always. When it is long, we make it separate. Yo sama le kabari ngami an kolu kal kontong al token don al kontong kendola nal bari ma la jala ma air radius fin banko kang sal sara kono b don karo til mo ang anin seo 2021 in sao kono ina ma kontini komen dal tala nyameng kabote na wala fuju mola kibar bun ke momo kaji be kibar ul min finda gi tibar kung la anin kibar ul fang kono membe gi do komen b nemu tenauti lokmo dati lala bota wikeno nyen kono sa nga kontine kibar ko lan sina na na dum kibar folo men nga karang angle kamado anana u fanang yel mandali mandiga kamado ko men dal dala nyame bari nga folo kibar ko la folo e ka many cops 26 regional ambassador membe africa tiligiala ko me ye korosiro men ge ko la fale ka men na di certification ola karola gambia banko kam ola ni o jitrong omu fene di certificate abuka soto kobe la le katenteng e ko sport ministry mu bakari baji la ministry bondati san santende uro uro ulte kane ka mena de ba mala te jeto ko munna e ko be ministry mo men lo kan fula bantan sa to nyindo jie wala karakile mo be boy ne o danaka ay ala fenso nyi because constructor nyi memba lo kan ay briko ulindi e filament nyanda e fenso sustena itemal amanna ul sodi yela na ay uta ay e mel ulindi da briko nyi ay collapsing ay bondi bankot dawo e moli tande ko e banku de mol la wis comme be lafri menna masakunda menna comme watola au fundamento wole mo talbe sula ya abunya damendo kafu sirakunda marseo ila e bakasol comme un infion menus kando ketinya nyanda ke mabu bumme ko ne kaf me sumaya bum kolsto u dingranyi bayela wato men e baro Islamic Development Bank la president pratama abe damendo Saudi Arabia bari ngalo sada be umrale fase da ba mal bari ngalo in kita wolto kote sikol ko ya pratama wolto inum president member Islamic Development Bank la GRE la e nyato ngodo honandi amra de ko ibinana na kolto potola de ko ya kombe ila official men bi santo la tari Gambia commençant en eco e bi silo kande pruga giaro ke ning misilme kafu ka mena OIC la bengo men yanda ke la Gambia banko kan jumale nyum kuma kama dante e barole nyum fo ngala len silo men aki magatene mu e la secretary general OIC la secretary general di amta wole China fanan nat na e dum ku kono side ning Gambia banko wole mundi e ko infrastructure ni mai rang silol ni bul ni ko kan la project ko ko gambia be sol ni min fangal so point you say bala kibar kibar ol men ya fuko na ika men national news banko fang ko da male world world e press release bon ni ko ja oil wo ifanandi amra le ko la de membe denin Banyan City Council la meola reaction la ho ala tomen a kenu melo dinkrado banyan da na je da PAG ol fane sudiro ke komen na improvement do komen nyaatu da so da iro ala karol de ni ata e carte fai card o nyin membe safe kan Gambia banko kan kafo kafo me fane karambu me el sahadai ol fane academy nyin e mo taw woro ani woro ola karamto dinna o men graduate la ila karambu nyin do Gambia fane miro ke dunia be la molmen ka bori ka fo refugee de fana ye miro ko lungalal de Gambia banko kan bido so ngata odum nga foreaji bel nunde man update ke le halbi make follow ila fongoto online paper nyindo so Gambia newspaper okay Gambia la newspaper fana ye la mol fana jibe bari jawabi ji men ka train bulletin do do be ka tra jeso oni mail no taringa ngara nga jump ngara standard sante standard yes all respond tale standard la first story wala mu ma court kiti lai di sinyabra on di yeso karam de no me ya bay marina school dalaso uli kiwa mpula uli talul komeng ye tinyaro menke ala karamala karola animpanang ila bayo nying komeng karamoto luwae wo tale a jenke ni karala kome ka mena lift a bonda kanne imang ita baino la karambu nyindo yo mo woro fana meni so bitako mo fa ye tumi wala kome on police wala tocho kome on police wala butero kam ye mo woro di wala tumi wala police wala alleged police tocho kome on police wala butero la gano wala fana nyaton ko ngajira la Voters card on you eat and come on. Well, apparently, maybe at the other voters registration call. Yo, police all la keba, a be Urgan non deputy voter day, come on, illa Carola, Niamo logistical, well, I'm constrained, come on, Coleacum be illa Tanin Nala and Indin Kralla, Carola, Cocorn in Nadet Lokim Unifala, Gambia Bankokang, it all Coleacorn be your auto, I mean for debitol Nyatlona. Ni male ni mpo olom ablay sa nyandi ni ma atala committee ni nyatlon ja oil fana ni mpo jam ko itul ila kenome ya solo ko ma solo masa kunda bulde ya sang amari famale bulu memu mis wodna de on di fama mari on fa de on memu pengeti let me see kia onyinto anyway, wala mu kafai Constance Wadna N. Honin. Wale mu dingra maritisai bali at la father's new role be bantale. Since long time, elangin dingra nyang abe operate kanu banyun la sisa ge cemetery bala jeto. Koya sang wale bul bari waltam dingra nyinta atle ala registration loje rumo anala kulun se mere ye vas asenda nan tindo gang ay jelo ake hotel muluti ay radio station of anan so rejeto ka fay radio seat a tola ila banko la radio seat wal me ka mole wadna beach hotel wadna beach radio seat go be mole o ato kono wal je janen dal ya ko ye olto sang o kena oni ye olto sang so bele en kola old so ngata ngaten ding after nyin ngain karan no ang le kaoro minam ro nan kana karam ani ka kaoro ali ko men membe den ding kuma ka wala ay men fintin di yele mo kiwaro de men finta for okay standard ngata fatu network ntam jado u fanal no fatu network e ko president baro e dialogue dalaso million fula embassy la corra membe Saudi Arabia banko kan kwa bantale ya yele okay mana duma ja oil la kuma kan fanan fin da gedo ko men itul fanan sai wurta kelo la ko kuma kan wura rahimal glo men mara bcc masanda bcc la mayors ekoman hu momen wurta ko Allah ko wara e jolon santana e ko afatal patu na duyo fransa be polisho le momuta kiomen ay mol samba e britiko yin kono ka britiko ka ka dunje ka sunya ro ki jeto e fe on demonstrate le men sunya jeto bare chawon fon ya amuta le ila forodo dumala sabe patu net ok madanga ay nyin ji be fu bira fu kono namba ol mo kono dalati patu net ye men bonne ok manaji be wala mo bita re men fin da patu net amur ko manga ta amen karan no standard la ki baro do men be denning e ja oil kol den sina na continuer ki bar karon fana ngol fana karan angale ka wada ni man ga ja oil ni foko kola bangin keno ni e men ko not allocated by government wala ni ko among e soro masa kunda bul de keno ni men e be do kola jeto di mana sampai Umar Basan dalam kibar halah memang kerana ngalah jadi orang yang rilis pin bangku kan sel-selo kon jauh lebih sini anda ke kuala lah ko nyusabu be bangun ila bangun fenomen kapula property tamu menti ko masuk tu masa kunda bulu yo sini anda leset ko kunung zaporong last week yang bilang aja nung social media bangun lah meo rahilo anak afiti dapatan yang saya baca, ah ini ikan di ko, ati ingkaran ini kuya kubat dan ing mengkontan ala firman ko, oh masa kunda lah karolai nana na pruka ending kereta kadi, membe ko, sani na fongko fong bijet oleh kabruko membe banyun dan dalam lagi tu ko kadi business lal, amen dan te ko imate kalam dan la officionyu membe ko meo la officionyu ko kitai disappointment bate ko kitai jigila te balti men ameilla ko oseke bi jabiro ke kan wala ko nyuno ko meo ko makam men fo media briefing kuno yetole men dante ati ja oil ila company la manager memu momolu hydrati ko men orato men na yin fo journalist le ko ci batala lin ci bar sabla le ko o keno nyim men ay de diamo ba kuna te to yo sam e amari fo le bulu de men tamunu defunt radio sid me ya janjan no ka me koni wadna ko men tamu je di san katenten ko I want to make ya ko abe yin senior la ko men naka kute men to ko yo property o fo yin ito law fo mo mu fenete ya sanne legally aning slota da luala karola ko ito la company ye memu ja oil di July karo telekonon tola sirin sa mo kono ye men dante ya san jumala bole ko constant wadna en honin atomo wallety ngala sike miss wadna dimo o amamarin I don't know but one of this so ko this transaction was never a government allocation akonyin min in dinkras renyamen kaiti kulmen tamaraji o wa wafiro kete nyamen amanka ko mansa kunda kula wafito ma ko bari nyin transaction onyin ko men nyin wafiro tata dinkrafa marile bulodum private owner the private owner ni ngoro ite fonga fonga ya wafi modoma legally ko nyaki be fonga itola company the main gambian own business entity banko fonga dingoleta mu nyin company the main legally ko men lua la carola ala fonga ferna be sabrin na lua bu ko kono ko anenda silol mental anenda tamad la nyame lua son dalale e men ko journalist yo ko mala ko ati ito lenin dinkra amasoro masakundabul momodu hydrimen dante ako nin nin bcc kome yela ngoi tolla ka men kanibulo wo ka men form ye ko ito furala ebe tembomento kuma ito furala sang apreta tembomen ako tonya ako yimbekala alie sula kote de puruka lonku fanang niagi betul Kion fen betul bulu sidla tanko ndo anin lulu nyin membe ko keno banku kulukulu ko yol sang molle bulu men ifansun keno la mangi ko men masakunda ya soto wole bul wati na ko itol ni ile masakunda la ko mon du nyoko no bake musa gibe ko ala kuma ko me gitan abija gro ke kan wato men na ko men claim so la molbe men fo kan ko the company ko men masak nyin ila kafoni company nyin be loro ke kan banjin la cemetery ko to wala kabur ko ko to hydra men fo ra ko itol ko e barankam bakele ko akete disappointment or disappointed comme on a été bon côté ko meila mo franco e kanyum kuma ka membe dukudu katen ko mwe a ko yuva to nyani ajibi di particular location di gramme fon ming a ya itandi ko mewa itanda ko is ongoing comme loro membe ke kanjero umu police station old o police station onying Malta mode wala masakundal tamu ko police station oti amanke tul fongla projectot I mean dande e ko ja ako ja oil company e comme Gambia la police wala nata ye tatema ko ye dan ko pour ise emako e pour ibenin loro kenola nyame wala construction work to which comme on a na commande committed to provide pour tol na na son pour que imako e sulo fongla pour construction of kala joraon menna joraon ani material ol comme fion men nyandaka equipment ol men nyandaka do koke olle e mako e woldo ko ja oil company o manke moti company de men e sa foko e approval e ole nyine pour monna clearance ko le be sur la nyameng masa ko ndala carol for the particular location comme dinkranim men aben nyin dinkra bala wala ila petrol station oti dame mu radius il corolla dinkra nyinde men sande ako this was the sole responsibility ko nyimu fanati man sakunda wala be barlin ko la wala mjualti police wala dinkra wala mu so gambia la police force nyo meron man sakunda tamot wala dwe responsible ni lorombe kikam o dinkra to ila dinkra balaje ka dame radio seed site le precision ok dame kayen kota rumoso ni ko janjang ko on rumos that ja oil has a lot of monopoly kome wole mu koti gam iko ako moja wa ba fukan ko dugudugola karola o ba fukan lalto ko ja oil na ka company ti akilne marta kul bela kabring barona ra kasi Gambia sembo nyinto comme adiam to fanala la kuma kan bind nat naten dengate Mr. Hydra abalanda ko la de ko watola yaya jamme comme watola was as well all no comme benga along watola Gambia be nyame business la jamalo ibe ibortale tata only few all remainder Gambia banko kan but ulfana nana ga molati ye fama gila de ye fama gila ko promona rong e blo e o kana bla bamba ba da ko no wala mu yaya jamedi mo wol mu kumoti a se meme fono ko dailola ko wala tinna itol tartadon daring e watola e be la kolki kan dumala bari imang e planda tambo keno gede ko oise kuitani no je mensa tinne sina bla e president koronin da ko so kamala ko municipal o company municipal world remainder banko kan bare do koton ol be silatale e pour kanana ka ila wealth nyin ka invest at the end cause nya gibe ko la bon la ite kanet la fon fon ke moti men nen ko tiyar la la moti banko kan ila business o isa be busila ise expose ke ta ke imalon di kenabato o ke do ya kenabato ise expose kuma olbe kiren wormo wat na go sila mat na mo jama mala ko do ta ka dun e business ko na Gambia banko kan e men dan da ko ni na ta gibe many diaspora ko mol me sirin bandla ha to stay wol be sirin je do rumo na diaspora ka jiko e ko bari ja oil was an expression kuma ja oil man ke wol si valde de wol ya katale si da banko kan ye fama ji nyaaw na to keep a low profile ni mo wrong ye ila ete ye fangindile imela ko selani ba ko watne kuntano banko kay si dajito pour ka domanda ban fo janne falendro be kelandum ye o fole ko itol they are exception comme itol ningin do ko dam manka keno de men mumo borta o steta bandale manna ke la ko do invest banko kam ko do very we were a bit cuz sios olengin de ko iket ye hakil to ke bakelde domande ibe ye wato men na ni o mansa koto ala foro ni da ko so in 2017 kono o kamala ko when the new Gambia came ko men kabrin Gambia kuto na ta molie men fono bari Gambia kuto o mansa to bi moli ko la foro bari o mansa de la jero everybody came with the hope moving in Kikonata court that something we have the right atmosphere. Well, in saying that the grass will damming be sinella, a besonella, and will prove Kajiko, Prusin, and a Safaro, Keno, Yamen, Kela, Korodum, business of Ka Willing the Bankokam, to make a menaka invest near my drunk, a business of Taka, Lundi Bankokam, Kujamana, Hanyi Purko. Not attending at Hydra, Nipokakuja, oil coming, Conofanan, Doki, Kualako, Ako, only be an added advantage in Mukulati. I water a certain the Kotake, or I lafaro, Kuala, Bankokam, Kayoko, Prumuna, as the company is currently coming, signing a Kafoni company, Meng, and not now, Mujamata, do Kuala Membuko, for Mulichi, Gambia, don't mean give do Kuala, Ila, company in Kota. Ako, an infalang, a million or dollars or ecologio, Mansakundaya, Ninata, Karuokari, Tolka, Taximinjo, Mansakundaya, million of my month. Ako, this is not a bad thing, Ako, in Manka Kujaut, the precaution on the banquet. Ako, these are all positive things in Mufinity, Cook and the Balemu, Ninata Muna, Olemu, the expansion, Kumanko, Konofanin Rokemuna. So, I don't see a why it should be a problem. Ako atisai amaye mundai leba tin yala ko nyimu kuleti meng amam betia kama ito la nyin doku wanyi wakamala ko arewe ime vokandro nyimu sandeng nyimu mukono fufanu ndolti yiru wala karola ni nata bankola kuldo gambia bankoka kwa yimangi problem zila mendante anatina tente mfana ako ayinyimfuko gambia nol nyantaka block up a macro key, a docol ni corol, a docomusol ni docochola ni coronial ni corochola, a coromusola. Co, if this emperor a frustration coming in a jackalo mechanic, a mena frustration or Kenya, Kekul Lombaya, because neither emo frustrating the Abogala Menkela, Akanana, Monikerong, Akasile, Menke Kangina, Bella. Kone continenta ko umanya ndu sirla Gambia Bankoka nyanda katla pro brothers and sisters of Gambia di unpon ngam bloka huma ke makwe pomen meko sai nyaji ba ko investor men kana safaro la ka ila kodo dundi kul kuna Bankoka ko business utamandi ko will start putting walang in the banana datla pro ila kodo nyinka ke bako kono karaka di landi bankol to o isinana ata banko kodo ga bandala dame isela kodo ta isa dundi business ko kuna jeto ko kamala woro mama koro ke brother sul and sister sul men will parere impruka invest ba koka na na tende ngade hydra nyu ko ga ko ala company nyin ko men wol at ipareta no impruka enin nyin BCC ila meo wala rohim malik loti pro inaye nyoye kasi ka kacha kuma ay men forum sandra ko ninga ra ay ila moyima ko te fudala in temoro ko bari imang song pro ka wato dila inaye si ke ila moy nyola ka kacha ka men garant dem audience kuma ko yin danta waldo so ala baraka anal badi ma laja do ya rilis fin ba ko kan salsa do ngon ngamen karan no angle ka do murta ko le karan ali manika ka recommend dal dal ya men na jam franka ke different segmental namo jam na man jam ka ko sala ba welcome back. Still with Sunday newspaper, the headline. IGP decries serious logistical constraints before assembly by Tabora Bojang, standard reporter, read by Hajarama Air Radio Sal Geruna Spin. Now the news in detail. The Inspector General of Police has urged National Assembly members to help address the serious logistical constraints, informing police inability to effectively stem the tide of cattle rustling and other forms of criminality in URR. Abdoulaye Sagnam was responding to queries and concerns of members of the Public COVID Petition Committee of the National Assembly currently probing the extreme incidents of cattle rustling in Woolley East, allegedly due to police corruption. Natives of Woolley East claim in a petition to the Assembly that their livelihoods are threatened by criminals who operate in the form of organized crimes and accuse the police of turning a blind eye of collaborating with the criminals. But responding to these concerns Friday, IGP Sanyon told the committee that the inactive or ineffective rather police response to cattle rustling was mainly ongoing logistical problems. It is not incompetent. Our officers are well trained to take charge of these cases and prosecute them accordingly. The problems are logistical. The number of vehicles we have in URR is so minimal compared with a wide catchment and the porous borders, saying Sanyang said. Asked what steps his office would take to swiftly provide an operational vehicle for officers who confessed to NAMS during their visit that the whole CRR South does not have a single vehicle for operations, IGP Sanyang replied that his office has no immediate remedy because there was no vehicle allocation in police budget for the year. I know there are logistical problems everywhere and I am not getting the vehicles from my pocket. It would be a surprise to know that there is no allocation for any single vehicle in our budget. Yes, people will say the police don't have a vehicle, but they should understand that the police cannot buy vehicles on their own. Vehicles are provided by the state. How can you operate a station with a vast area without a single vehicle? So this is a problem, and I cannot sit here and assure you I will provide a vehicle in that area. I want you to understand that vehicles are a prerequisite for us to operate effectively because the areas is vast and the personnel are minimal, he lamented. According to IGP Sanyang, even the PIU personnel in charge of patrols in the area have one vehicle patrolling both the east and western part of URR. When asked by the committee chairman Sunkari Baji if he, the IGP, will be willing to use the influence of his office to get the officers a vehicle or a motorbike, he, IGP, replied, "To use the influence of my office to who or where?" Nambaji suggested him to go the president, the cabinet or National Assembly. The IGP replied, now can I plead to this August Assembly to look at the logistical needs of the police and the security because there is a serious need to look at it. If you go to some stations, you find only one vehicle and that does not exist in a standard police station. There is a need for you lawmakers to look into this urgently because without security there can be no meaningful development. Police demand a lot, the people rather demand a lot from us, but little is given to us even in terms of fuel. You cannot have an operational vehicle with 20 liters of fuel per day. However, committee member Suwaibu Ture, who is also the Woolley East lawmaker, informed the IGP that the assembly had injected a lot has injected at least two vehicles into the police budget for the year. But according to the police chief, they don't receive any vehicle. So they talk about the crime rate. Meanwhile, Interior Minister Yankuba Sonko has revealed to lawmakers on Wednesday that a total of 32 murders and one manslaughter case were reported in the last 13 months. He said out of these, only 3 cases are convicted so far, while 15 are under investigation. He said only 9 out of these 15 cases are without suspected, while the remaining 6 are with suspect, and 14 cases are still pending court trial. According to Minister Sonko, a total of 23 cases of armed robberies were reported during the period, with a significant amount of money recovery by police in Gambian and foreign currencies in their station. Don't go away. We'll back momentarily after a short jingle. Yes, I'm going to go to the police. I'm going to go to the standard line. I'm going to go to the police IGP and the public petition committee. La kacha mimi denning ila Carola Uli East Katul Roslin mimi jedo ola ni se sunya mimi jedo kibaro ko remen sa beje ko IGP kumbota baba ke dibde ol la nyatle ola ko ye kole akwo men so dom tamaran ko la yo mafa wonyi na emen kumbo dibde bon nyindo wado men ne nabe kacha kan imale sa be tabora bo jan standard report mem bakaran ga la jara mai radio spin banko kan sa sa ko no continue inspector general wala police wala nyaton ko ay commander ke national assembly members wala ko isa kata ke ye in ko to bodo kata ba ke mem ko serious logical constraint mem be bul je to ko mon wala mo to ko ko la mbe bul ga nim fana ga kalam tan ro ke fana kula police wala ila doko bi ka ke no ila tala nyamen anim fana se betiano nyamen mem be loren kula ko la la sa ko o ma fa ngale ka mena ni sunya be warlin damen to anim ku ko ta mem be denin ku jaw ke wala URR ma fangi na Gambia banko kan blai sanan nat na jabiro ke mol ye men query ko men mol be diama kan kol men men be ke sulo kol la men ba sol la karola ko info e la petition blani ko mol ka dai la kuma kan landi da me ka fina public petition committee o nyat le la ko national assembly din granyu bon de sante men be kisiro ke kan ku jaw kol men be kering o ma fon la men be den ni sunya la wulit di jela men tumiro la fon ko juto police corruption boima sun fen fon ko police ol la jenko me ba taman ni ga ni ma fon la wole o sab jama yo ku kwere na na tente ko mon men be wulit li bo ni na yim fo ko ni petis e petition ko ko me kalin ro ke député bon la ko ilen blala men public petition committee atlan la ko to la balunya o ma fon ni na sai silandr ku bala bi ni ala criminal la ko le ka tama nyamen ye ka ila kul to bro nyamen ka o kana is nyamen crime ol men ka kije do ko me tumro la ko men nyaji be police ol ole ni nyaka sin ko la ye nyabiti malafika kulonga koto o idabe ko nyin kono nyin kuja o kewol me kering gi mafon ko bari abi jabro ke kan wato menna police le nyaton ko la ko men sulo la jumalon la IGP ay sanan anyen fo committee nyaton la ko e itulla ko la e comme mon membre au delà de pourquoi quoi qui a bété à nyama au police en général ako ay jabro ko men na wala ngi ndron e ni sunya me kering o mafon la ko nyim manke fon fenti problem be kering ila karola walen ko logistical problem walen tani na wala be kolle ari bul bari mototi ibul na na tende fona ko it is not comme incompetence amaka ko me ila mon men be o ma fon la comme ila doko no balia o bu gela doko ka nyama ako itola police ol men be o ma fon la men bata ko do yi karan le ke karan di kolla pour ga je ko se mara kolla men be ko nyin ku si falla in case falla kara ko mare nyol muta ki samaran kiti nyat leona e comme ay tandi nyame ako memu ko fawati ton wolen tanina problème o wolbe feñola wolemu e moto table bukata no fenna moto table moto cycle table for the suitable ni aji be ko e number of vehicles ko moto be be o ma fawon in the URR ko is so minimal aka down de abata ni ala comme saint en dunia fawon kono o ma fawon in na e ka ending gram en foten e bodal la carola comme din glace yata fendit glace yata nimbangu ko don tema o kamala ni aji be mo rol membe buloto dango de a parle pour ko dinkranyo marano nyame nyon kuja o kela sanyan ay mendante wala mo police la nyaton ko ya ngi ninga fo ay sai to le mo sim at la office yo mo sim fala ta pour ka je ko se ko falen no nyame pour ka so ndro ke operational vehicle ko men vehicle mo rol men ala mo le nyata ka so ka tama ala ho ma fo ngi na la office de ay men fo ya ko ni aji be division wato la nying e wa tara e o ma fo la ko dat the whole CRR wala men fo comme j'ai collé même pour dipitol murmuron je wato no committee ni ko e CRR south does not have a single vehicle comme ma fo ngi han moto kelento ro men police ko tama men IGP sanyang e jabiro ko men ko dat his office has no immediate comme at la office ni manko ko le soto asimen to pro no san san ten ka ko ya gibe da was no vehicle allocation ko men en ko imam moto soto ni follow de ay men fodé la budgeto ni ko no ni san wat na wat ni to pro no san san ten na na ten den aka lo ko fana dara logistical problem comme ko bi je men do ko ngata la karola e tamaran ko la ko everywhere comme ni na ding kral sa te men dan de ko no ko anim fana ati I am not getting vehicle comme tulugai moto soto pro colonie akabo fangala jibolo comme pour ka sanka di police la ko hani abuka ko na ako it would be a surprise make le jakal ko bal ko to no ka longo ko there is no allocation imam fion fene to poto toli even any single vehicle comme moto clean la carola pour to la boye do ko ngi na sanla e ate men danda ko be la jak mole jakal ko di yo kuma ko mai ako yes ha mol we benim fola ko police comme don't have a vehicle comme momo rosol bari they should understand in the car longer that the police cannot police ta in motor sanona ifamai ka tamal ni motor mu fende di ben man sakunda wala in the car di itol ako how can you operate I say do ko keno nyadi le police station do ni police station di gra jaba ni ma famol damen hani motor kelente jeto beto be do ko keno lo police station do nyala ko so this is a problem ina mu court men and I cannot attain see no la jando kai photo le ko ati abe sodon ro kele ne motola o mafon la pour ka di police la carte de sile nyat non la ok mo di andi bol ai ko la fle men na ko e you to understand pro ya long ko ya kalam to ko dat motol a e prosecute comme ni mo fenere il a call comme men ai nyanda ka sodo je do pour mon na il a operator operation o ni ne sa keno comme le tamar ni ya la pour a se beti ai ai kalan kia comme o mafon ni ka the area is vast mahoni war a battle nyagibe hanimol fonga karlo police lon bigedo ai down the battle mansia ai komen kumbo jeto ai men ne ko ai tan diget ka ai tan rokate police le nyaton ko sanya ko hanip piu personal police men marran yaayola o mafonga la purka kandaro ke dingral to patrol ni kafme patrol ni vehicle la karol ni nata tilibola nin tilijola e yuara ma fam nyina ay kumbo ko kola de ay men dante ka kontine ko pana nyaji be according to him ati nying ako when ask kabri yangi ga committee nying ala kiyama no memo sungar ba jida ko if he nate komen ati IGP will be willing nave parela pour ka jiko ala influence pour ase sulon roke no fenna te famala karola pour ase ala katako ke pour officer ala officer nyina pour ka IGP ase motor sudno nyamen anin motor bygone comme ngate IGP ay jabro ke men ako to use my influence comme ate be ada keno la mon kuleto o abe mon keno la atla officer la karola pour ka soto minto anin jumaya anin minto ay nyinin karo ke wala dibito nyin men ay nyin kuma kan fay memo bajiti wol men itandala wala nyin dai so yesano comme ate menji awati amira men se keno wala nyin tiko pride president ya orang ada cabinet orang minister ya orang itu national assembly fond men comme un col be men fond ko ni bara committee na tendeng ako IGP ya jabiro ke men ako sai ati kan ai ati fase danro keno kulla de min ni August come be bengomen ke kan tan dibite bongo e ga mena August assembly prusina na ka gibero ko kula membe den ning ila logistical need la come ila taron ni la kukadon la o ma fa on yin na motol la ali fion fer ni na ra logistical le mensonion andro keno to la do kula come polisol ni fanan ka je ko security tanko kan ko ne gibe. There is a serious need come ni fele de sulo ku balem de come ni na ra gibe e kula karola membe ko tanko la ni kukadon na tende mana ko if you go to some station ni da station or the police la official ni men be lorim bank ko ga ako you find only katra mo tilinda ma ole katra wo dinkralto and in a standard police station men come men amanya na ka ke fang ning inata dinkral la police station nyanta ka tranya men be ni jamano men kono ka police motor killing ako there is a need ko sura ko le for the lawmakers the petrol ko ka jibe roke kola sans antan kataba ga ka go without security nin tan ko man sedo ako wala mu kuta sedo la membe kala giriwati membe na faso la ko mara ko ka ko mol ye men ni kanin wala mu kujamati itol bulu pour ka di itol la o molla pour ila do ko men nyanta ka ke ko barne ajibe in terms of fuel wala mu e malafia ngome isanso me ka ke la motor ko no gas fuel o isanso ako have an operational vehicles come men motor men be bulu san tem pour ka taman roke la do kola ko ika men dila tilo ko no motor modo liter mo wanda ma e ko le dil ko holo mo ko famon ko be committee nyin ila member men monsieur bo tour de anim fana le fana mo debito ya tanyin ding gramen men ibala ko ko de molam wuli isti ay nyin kalam tandi e IGP o police le nat ko la ko assembly debito bon wuli ko di jamal tousi men tata fo ya tondi motofula police la station oldo yo boje totale yo dida ila kodo nyin kono ako bari sama nyin kono ako bari according to the police chief come police chief me itani ko they don't receive come to mo motor soto ala foroto come menga da sueb tour de bari ko kodo nyin eto leo to se jet la membe ko motor flow station or station motor flow sitar no jela o mafang o mafang mo sa muta o nyam bara ko dron at least 2 vehicle into the police budget o men ni ko 2 vehicle into police budget wala mding crowding grabbing and the police motor flow sir ni ada crime wala chicken roll abe tembo men do gambia bangkok mo fanan di am dola meme ko minister me marra bangkok la kono ko ko la nanyu police kilon le ko kuma ka mo fu deputy ol nyat lon la ko araba lon la ko total men data fu mo tansaba anim pula men a min gyo do ara aman sum fe na fo mu falal mu kuja o kyar ka mul fa do fo mu man slot la de ko men kam taw don ka mo kana kundu ka fa o ka so fe na ka fa mo ne o mo ron man slot la de haramang aman ke kila kuda mo ya wul dal ro ya mari fa ku ma don atem na na tenden e kis nyul la ko men reporter at least 13 months golen kartan anin sabo ucho kon sanji kilin kar kilin ni mo tan saba ni flow be is murder cases I mean done and one manslaughter golen mo flow be e fale anin do fanan town dia faro yole kol na na ni fofona ko ni aji be out of this coming in kono only men keda case saba da mari men ya mari nyol sorong metem moment do ni mo fa kolate ko sande metem moment do tang anin lol wolbe kiskisro kono ay men fofanan anin kononto sande wolfanan e wolam ako he said only 9 out of these cases ko men be ko in case tane lulo kono without suspect mo imam alon jumale wolke 9 out of 15 coming near ajibi fanako while the remaining torment reje woronin a which suspect come sobitako wol sobitako motang anin nan coming are still pending will move to many be kiti yonin ibe wala koto metembo men na na itan droge fanati minister sonko yin ako yin nanka mome ya fote membe ko sai 23 wala mwan anin saba coming kesi so la karola bebe denin sunyaro la anin joran jaw kamu forsi ka joran ta ka silandar ya la fonta bul men ya report ni watola kuma min danta ko with a significant in atna suran roke kodi jamale yemin muta o mari nyol bulu ati police ol men keda gambia kodoti anin banta bango molla ko kuma kawang in dan dawla so la baraka anal bari ma la jada ma yar ris pen bank ko kan sar sar ko minana aduna analiso la kuma nyum kuma kawang la karola min be ko ngaki barol men karang anal kawang ni ma di karol sinana adung ni analyze do man ni untul fananna jerato studio nyindo ja so la baraka anal bari ma la jada ma yar ris pen bank ko kan sar sar ko.